former Richmond teachers introducing a unique and fun learning method to kids throughout the area. 8 News reporter Roxy Bustamante shows us how the program called Challenge Island is taking teaching beyond the textbook.
Challenge
Island!
We do say we're STEM, but really we're STEAM because every one of our lessons is cross-curricular.
Ashley Fisher, owner of Challenge Island in the West End, says every lesson is project-based, allowing kids to have a hands-on learning experience.
I was a teacher, and I loved being able to do hands-on, you know, programs with the kids, children's engineering, where they're just really getting into it and really getting involved and talking with one another. And, you know, that's not something that's always easy to do in the classroom when you've got so many other responsibilities.
They go to a school, set the scene, and split up the kids into teams called tribes and challenge them to solve the task together. Today's challenge, to build a clubhouse incorporating their favorite emoji.
It's amazing. They go to school and the teachers talk about how engaged they are. They see that they're confident because when they make their products, they have a challenge and they work together in their tribe to fulfill that challenge.
Together, Amy Brooke and Fisher bring the program to different schools throughout the area, allowing students to think on a higher level while arming them with the skills that they can carry with them into adulthood.
In any one given lesson, they're working both sides of their brain. They're, you know, they're really challenging themselves on multiple levels, even though from the outside, it just looks like they're having fun.
Roxy Bustamante.
I love you so much.
I think that's an awesome thing. You get kids excited about stuff. You get them in a team, and they forget that they're learning how they're learning.
And we broke into tribes ourselves this morning, having a little bit of fun with that. And, of course, you know, you can choose the emoji that you want. And you yourself, you are also speaking at a STEAM conference coming up.
Yeah. There are two, one in June that actually the registration for that just closed, but then there's one in July that I'm also speaking at. So love the STEM, STEAM. It's the same thing, but STEAM is just includes the art.
Arts.
So science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
Gotcha. Tough to go to a luau today, though, with our
liaison
here.
With all the rain coming up.
Yeah.
Yes. Starting off pretty quiet, but we...